Ooh, hello, grenade. That is an upgrade.
Oh, shit, you're bad at this. There, let's go.
Right, hey, I gotta do my grenade upgrade.
Son of a bitch, you stole it.
All right, now I'm ready. Let's go murder
Let's
some people.
do it.
I
Let's
think
go to the square.
last time we had done like some cleanup missions, went and finished off
We
some.
started to for like a second, but then,
Got bored.
yeah, I think we went towards more story missions because I know we were in this area
Oh yeah, I remember
dealing
now.
shit.
After I got run over by that train.
Yep, exactly.
And this dude Mordecai, like,
We found the stash.
yeah. Whoa, hello. Oh, is that your new ability?
Yeah, since I changed characters.
Yeah.
Figured it'd be better for the audience since John plays the same character I had been playing.
Yeah, that's true. We'll be more balanced.
Holy shit!
Whoa, what was that? Oh, hi. Hi, guys. We killed all before. Like, where'd you guys come from? Like, why are you back? I guess is a better question. And then there's these purple ones. Oh, shit. Okay, this escalated quickly.
Shoot him in the nuts.
These fucking bugs are what's killing me. Dude, there's
Yeah,
like
I do
all kind
kind of go up a little better than
of...
before.
Yeah, there's all this magic shit happening. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Purple squares appearing all over the place and
Holy
shit.
shit, this shotgun's amazing.
Oh, damn it. I didn't wasn't paying attention. That's what that was inside the box. I was picking up stuff off the ground.
Yoink. Were you able to turn it in and get your reward?
Have anything. I think I cashed all my stuff in, so
All right, we go towards the square.
here we go. So yeah, I'm like trying to change my schedule around because I'm a masochist and apparently I don't punish myself enough. So I'm like
As one does.
trying to force myself to get up at 5 a.m. because I have it in my head that only successful people get up at that ungodly hour.
Yeah, as far as I'm concerned, 5 a.m. doesn't exist.
It's tough because like the only thing there is to do at 5 a.m. is work out, and I don't, really don't want to
It's a line I'm not willing to cross.
that. Especially out here, like, so if I am gonna start working out, I have to do it at that ungodly hour in the morning because I can't do it during the day because it's the literal surface of the freaking sun during the day.
Where you at, Broseph?
Oh yeah, coming back. I was
There
getting
you go.
chased by bugs.
Right, let's keep going.
Okay.
I really like I kind of like when I first picked that other character, it was really I was trying to pick something different than I usually pick. But this is the kind of character I usually pick. It's something that's really has a lot of control.
Oh, yeah. Something a little bit more nimble.
Not really
I'm
nimble,
back.
just like characters that can really control the pace.
Oh, okay. I gotcha.
That's a bomb. Where are you going?
Oh, I'm just running. Oh, we got.
We go towards the square.
I was going towards the square. It's just a long route. Tiny Tina's workshop. I don't like the word workshop here. Oh, hi. Oh, we met you already. Good prices, no questions asked. That's also the kind of thing I like. Did she just say you have to get out of our workshop? She's gonna have to shank a bitch.
Yes, she did.
I really like this one. This is how I want to raise my own children. Okay, so we got to hijack that train, which I want to go all Steven Seagal on. We got to make sure we recreate Under Siege while we're doing this. Oh, this was probably a mistake. Oh, that grenade is very nice. It's very impactful.
Doing great there.
Actually, I'm doing pretty good. You keep your sarcasm to yourself, sir.
You said it was sarcasm.
Oh. I haven't died yet. I mean, I'm dying. But oh my, I'm very close to death. I am dead. I don't know where that came from.
Me too.
Oh man.
I'm fine. Let me save you.
Oh, hi.
Hey, buddy.
Just kind of appeared.
These guys are remarkably easier when you could just shoot them in the nuts.
Yeah, what a difference it makes that you could just lift them up in the air like that.
By the way, we have a passive with my character. You slowly heal up your health.
Oh, nice.
Alright, so pick up two damsels. Why did we come here? I was following you. Why was I following you?
I just wanted to make sure you were still on your toes, Dan. Like, thought maybe I could get away with something for a while, and it did work. It did.
Define work.
We got in there and killed everyone. Oh, everything we gotta find is inside of Tiny Tina's workshop.
So we literally ran the opposite way of where we should have.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Okay, I got him. I picked up the damsels. Just put them near the choo-choo.
We're going to help her with the tea party, too.
Yeah. All right, Tina, enough with the story. Let's go.
The only gripe I have this with this game is it doesn't track multiple quests very well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like you happen to be in an area for two quests or something like that.
Exactly. Well, let's do the side one since it kind of came from the same spot.
Yeah.
Maybe we can do both at the same time. All right, so this is this away.
I'm going in.
Not there. Not there. Wrong way. You're going the wrong way.
I'm already in.
I'll come back.
I'm already in.
They're shooting you a lot.
They are. And there's a lot of them. Oh, where are you? There you are. Oh, now he's a raging Goliath.
I got you, don't worry. I'm very there useful. There we go.
How the tables have turned. You no longer have to hide in fear from those raging Goliaths. Simply elevate them. Okay, I'm going upstairs.
Yeah, I feel like this character's better for your extremely reckless playstyle.
Oh, I'm getting punished up here. I have made a terrible decision. Yeah. There's a lot of people up here. I stand by my decision. Oh, it picks up multiple people too?
Yeah, I've invested in that talent tree pretty good.
Okay, so I know we did all this for nothing, but this is what you get for following me. Oh, hello.
Excuse you, sir.
That was those two grenade mods are quite the increase. Let's go here.
I need a better like mid-range weapon. I have a really good sniper rifle and a really good shotgun, but I really don't have anything for the in-between.
You see, I got a hand grenade and two shotguns. Oh, this.
Well, that kind of works for you since you can use two guns at once.
Yeah. I have anything? Oh, there's that grenade launcher. Let's switch back to this. There we go. Okay. I was not paying attention. Where did you go?
You know, this way.
There you are. There you are. Oh, that's a dead end. Okay. So you're going this way.
I'm going towards the square, as I always do.
Oh, I'm on the train tracks. This is probably a bad idea. Ow.
What's the worst that could happen?
Other than getting run over by a train, which is something that has already happened once.
Well, you know. They're lighting me on fire. That's kind of an issue.
Fucking bugs. I am so far behind you. You are literally on your own right now.
Well, God damn it. The fire killed them, not me.
And there's still a distinct chance I could get run over by a train. No, oh, I'm here. I made it.
Hey, thanks.
Oh, there's a grenade. Oh, this is going to be bad.
Oh, come on, save me.
I was just sitting here staring at the grenade. Oh, I can dual wield with the rocket launcher?
These airplanes are...
Oh, ow. Oh, ow.
I can't get to you.
Okay. Of course I get stuck with someone with a shield.
Yeah, the problem is... You're covered by fucking airplanes.
Is that what's going on here? Why I was just getting brutalized more than normal?
Yeah, you had two different airplanes.
I'll do good with stuff that's above my head.
God damn it, I tried to save you. That was stupid.
Shit.
I think I screwed myself too.
Oh, where are you? I'm coming.
I'm dead. Oh, I was one shot for killing him.
Oh, man, where the hell am I?
Yep, shouldn't have gone in. Oh, well. Mistakes were made. You man, were this... literally surrounded in every direction.
I don't know any other way.
One second. Don't go in.
Don't do what now?
Yeah, that little area where we got the those missiles, it's just covered with fucking flying dudes. We gotta take them out
Oh,
before you go in.
I'm looking around. Oh, you know, I don't even think we have to go in here.
Yeah, we need to go further that way.
Yeah. Well, they saw me now. Oh, hold on, they forgot about me. Okay, I'm running
My sniper
upstairs.
rifle is really good against those planes because it's a corrosive weapon.
Oh shit. Okay. I'm out of here. Save me, Dan. Look, they're up there. They're being mean to me.
Okay, see those planes?
Oh, there
That's
we
the issue.
go.
There was literally two or three of them shooting at you.
Okay, where'd they go? Come back. Come
They're
back.
flying circles. If we could take them out, I think you'll be okay being a little more aggressive. Set up this way. Ah, oh, fuck.
Okay, I got the grenade launcher. If I could just get those planes to stop circling for just a few seconds.
If we could take them out, I think we'd be okay. They're like real big assholes right now.
Looks like there's just one.
Yeah, I managed to take out two before he died. Got it.
I'm just not a good aim. You're asking me. That's why I don't like stuff that flies. You just can't ask me to shoot stuff up in the air.
I
You
got it, I got it.
just set me up for embarrassment.
All right, let's head this way.
Where is this
You're
way?
going away from the square. We go towards the square.
I'm going where there's danger. Danger needs me. It
Well,
calls
we
me.
will find more danger, don't worry.
It beckons me.
There's a lot of bugs. I wouldn't go that way.
Oh. But I am winning. Once again, I am faster. I'm the Usain Bolt of our duo. Well, there's gonna be more bugs
With
because we
very
need to
short,
go.
stubby legs.
We need to go up. All right, listen, you stupid bugs. Oh. Hey now. Hey now. All right, you take care of those bugs. I'm gonna go around and pick up all this cash.
Good job.
Oh, look, there's an arrow. It tells you where to go. How interesting.
More bugs, huh?
Oh, I hate these
That's
stupid
a
bugs.
big fucking bug.
Madam Von. Damn it, I gotta change my alt, my number two
Holy
weapon.
shit, I'm taking a lot of damage. Can we fix that?
I really gotta fix my secondary weapon. That's not what I want for my dual wield.
Shoot the bitch!
Emancipate Sir Reginald.
I'm betting
Let's
he's by the
see.
square.
There we go. Okay, what are you?
Already blew up the blizzards.
Yeah, it's just like catching up to all the stuff we've already done.
Well, shit. Well, I'm
Acquire
sure we can
buzzard
shoot down more.
parts. Get Princess Fluffy Butt. That's actually something I can do.
Got one. Well.
Hey, my gun ain't doing shit against these.
I could shoot them down, that's no problem. Got one.
Yeah, I'm not doing so well.
Where'd
Let's
you go?
not Let's not talk about this shooting down these planes.
What happened?
I'm still up on top of the hill.
All right, let's see if I can get there in time. I shot one down, but I had to run down to grab the parts.
No, I'm dead.
You're dead? Okay.
Just can't do the flying stuff or the stuff that moves. Well, the shooting things in general, like, it's just not my strong suit.
Yeah, well, so mechanical dudes like that, they take more damage from corrosive weapons. And like regular dudes,
bugs.
They take more damage from fire weapons, and the purple weapons, the slag weapons.
Oh, okay.
Those like debuff the enemy. Oh, I'm out of bullets.
I'm coming up to you right now. Oh, you're further away than I expected. Oh man, I'm really far away. No, you're on your own.
Shit.
Yeah,
well, I knocked three out of the sky, but the fourth one got me.
I guess I'm missing the upgrades that there were for doing the corrosive and the fire and stuff like that. I just haven't had it.
Actually different items you pick up.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm
so
getting,
you've probably seen fire weapons at this
pummeled
point, but...
Oh god, I was just getting pummeled.
All right, so I got Princess Fluffy Butt. I need more ammo.
I'm dying. Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, I wasn't anywhere near you. Sorry, dude.
As if I'm not used to dying. That's one of the, that's what I do best. Oh, hi.
Hey, buddy.
Hi there.
I'm assuming we can run through here now.
Oh, shit. Okay, these fucking helicopter things. Seriously. Buzzards.
Yeah, they do a fuck ton of damage.
Can you guys be cool for like 5 minutes? Seriously. There's a bunch more of them, too.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, they're fucking me up.
Where you at?
I'm down below. They're just blowing me up here.
Oh damn, now they're dropping people. Yeah, a couple people fell out of that one. Get my revenge on you now.
Oh, a little help right behind you.
Alright, let me drop this guy. There we go. Drop two.
You're almost dead too though.
Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Got it. Got my revenge on the buzzard.
I'm just laying down covering fire. We got so many people around us right now.
It's the goddamn buzzards. I keep blowing them up, but I'm getting low on ammo.
And there's more of them coming in too. Okay, I got some cookies or some shit. Oh, crumpets. That's what I got. This is a gun I've had before. Dude, holy shit, there's a lot of these buzzards.
Yeah, I can't get to you, dude. No matter how many we take down, there's more.
Yep. So we just gotta get out of here. Oh no, see, we gotta get buzzard parts, though. We have 2 of 3 buzzard parts. Oh, hold on. What's down here? Oh, there was something. It was behind me this whole time. Da, 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 da. Oh, you got it. You got up yourself.
Yeah, I've blown out like 4 of them.
All right, we got a seat, Princess Fluffy Butt.
Yeah, we have to go back to the
fuck out of here.
Right? Just like infinitely respawning helicopters.
Yeah. Oh, we're still getting chased. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. That's right.
That's fine. Yeah, we're good.
And to the next round of them.
Maybe I should be dancing on top of these.
Where are you taking me? I'm following you. We're going around in a circle, something.
We're good. We're good. We're good.
Oh, I'm about to pass you.
Stand next to this gas tank.
I'm going to get there. I'm going to get there.
Ugh, I ran into
That's a nice little payout.
Okay, so now we need to go to the place you first went to.
You're welcome.
We've scouted out the place. Wonder if they stayed dead.
We keep wishing that, and then we keep going through different areas, and there's people that are just back. Like, we keep coming back to areas, like, we have to go through again and again, and there's just always full.
Yeah. All right. Well, let's try it.
I was in my menu, so you're, like, way out there.
That's okay. I already did it. Oh, I failed it.
Yeah, you are cordially invited, RSVP, and this has failed.
I was supposed to not kill him. Okay. I did level up, though. I feel very strongly about that.
Okay. So, find flesh stick.
Okay.
We're going back.
Make him less dead this time. Okay, got it. I lifted it up and just shot him in the face twice.
Never stood a chance.
Okay, so he's just going to chase me? Okay. So what I've learned is don't shoot him.
Well, he's running away now.
So we're like supposed to like shoot him once or...
Ow. I guess run away very slowly. I'll do what I do and just take damage. Okay, he just ran past me. Chasing you now. I'm gonna laugh if you're hitting him every once in a while, then you kill him right when we get there.
The kite is on. Ooh. So you see how this, ooh, that's nice. Like, different weapons have different elements to them sometimes. And different elements are effective against different things.
Oh, shit. I wasn't even paying attention to the what the weapon was on the turn-in. That is quite the upgrade. Alright, I'm ready. What the shit is this thing?
Pinned off waves of guests.
Oh.
Hey guys.
Oh, I threw my grenade and then there was no one there.
You're doing great. I love my skill so much.
Yeah,
I leveled up, and now every time you kill the dude in the bubble, it'll send out heal things.
Oh, nice. Okay, it's time to see what this gun is. Oh, hi.
I made him dead, boss.
So, I heard they call these waves. What's up with you, Borderlands? Okay, so maybe I shouldn't be using up all of the... all my ammo on that big one. Oh, I threw my grenade entirely too far. Why am I so short? This guy came running up. Dick was right in my face.
It's how Shaquille O'Neal must feel. Come on, Knuckles. I'm taking way too much damage here.
You can actually use your ability quite a lot.
Yep. You're very low in health, by the way.
I'll show you who's low on health. Oh, I'm low on health. Help me.
Who knew?
Someone got through.
God damn it. Now I need health.
I'm just getting this guy. He got through our... Look, get the fuck out of here, okay?
Got him.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't have talked all that trash. Having a little bit more of a hard time here. I'm going to take a look in my menu here. Let's see here. Oh, you need some help out here? Oh, hi. Damn it. I hate those raging Goliaths.
Meh. Yeah, they're not so bad. Like, the single big guys are not a problem for this character.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get on with this. How many waves are there? Oh, I'm leaving this area now. There he is. It's like, who is the guy with the giant auto gun? Wow, he actually got chopped pretty easily there. Well, I guess he's not dropped, but we're not having as hard a time with him.
Ooh, a slag weapon. So this little purple gun I just got, basically, anytime I shoot them, any other weapon does like way more damage against them.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'm going to change off this rocket launcher. Oh, hold on. It just told me something about a corrosive weapon. So am I missing something about... No, it's grenades. No, okay. I guess there's nothing special to hit for making it shoot corrosive or anything, right?
No, if your weapon's corrosive, it's corrosive. It's really good against armored things. Like, those buzzards are armored.
Mm-hmm.
And when we were fighting all those robots, they are armored. These dudes we were fighting right here were all flesh, so fire weapons and slag weapons are good against them.
Mm-hmm. There we go. That's the one that I wanted.
All right. That's so we kind of need to go weapon. To that same camp, it looks like, but more in to the right.
Whew, that 5 a.m. is really starting to kick in now. Geronimo!
Hey, they're all back. You are all by yourself, buddy.
But I'm a wicked shot. When they're standing right in front of me and I don't need to reload. Oh, I'm like in the middle of this arena. So maybe everyone was just shooting down on me from here.
Yeah, it seemed like it. Don't worry, I gotcha.
Where are you all at? Oh, that's where you are. Never stood a chance.
There's a guy behind us. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, where is he?
Shoot me. Stand still. Much better.
What we got out of here? Nothing right. Good.
There's porta potty.
Yeah. They're armed. So now we need to hijack that train. We just like took the roundabout way to get into it, I guess. Oh, they're gonna blow out the bridge, maybe? Yep.
Okay.
So if we hijack the train, how are we supposed to get anywhere with the track blown out? Huh, same Tiny thing. Tina?
Same thing we do every night, Pinky. We go to the square.
I'm in. Oh, it's a travel. Well, I'm traveling.
That's good. I believe in you.
Someone's got to.
Find fortified train car. I'm totally leaving without you, aren't I?
Yes, you are.
Well, bye.
I gotta pick the right grenade that goes with my outfit. There we go.
There's robots here. Robots.
Robots? I thought we got rid of all of them.
Nope, more robots.
Am I a robot? Can't feel my heart beating. My skin's all dry and flaky.
Ah, shit. You're doing great.
Oh, there's a fair number of them over here. And we both just exchange grenades.
Let me spray them with slag.
Yeah, what's up with these little things that are flying above them?
We should make them dead. Oh, you got a corrosive weapon too.
Yeah, I finally got one. Oh. Who? Who?
I got you. Holy shit, something is blowing you the fuck up.
Yeah. I think it's one that wasn't all the way dead. One of those ones where it lays on the ground but continues to shoot.
Is this the point where I point out that you're incredibly surrounded?
I'm seeming to be doing all right. Dan, I'll never learn if you keep resurrecting me. Just keep that in mind.
You said it out loud, not me.
I'm digging this corrosive weapon. It's the first time I've had. See, you keep saying like corrosive fire, and I never had any weapons that did any of that shit. I'm like, whatever, fucking liar.
Hey, we found the fast travel point.
Downgrade. Pass. Going in.
All right, good luck.
The train is not sinking, it is rising. Oh. Because we're being attacked by Decepticons.
Should we need to kill those things?
Yeah.
Good jump.
Oh, I'm backed into a corner. Let me out. It's like frozen. Just sitting there.
Yeah, just soaking up damage.
Oh, and I'm out of ammo on my corrosive weapon.
That's okay. I was just headshotting it over and over again with like a corrosive sniper. Turns out he takes hella damage that way.
No! Damn it. Oh, that's an upgrade. No, it's a downgrade for that. No, downgrade for that too. I don't want that one. I want that. I want that.
Holy God, this thing is amazing. Consumes 4 ammo per shot, but does 465 damage as a fucking assault rifle. Goes through ammo quick, but that's fine.
So where are we going? It wants to, oh, go back to Sanctuary. Hey, this fast travel thing's not bad.
What? What episode are we on? 9?
Yeah.
9 episodes in, we finally figured it out.
This fast travel thing kind of pays off.
Huh.
Who did we turn into?
Holy, there's a really good rocket launcher over here if you want to buy it.
You know, rocket launchers depend on accuracy, kind of.
No.
I'm not doing so well with that. I burned through the ammo very, very fast. So it had us go back to Sanctuary, but then our turn-in isn't here in Sanctuary.
Looks like it's towards the front. Or is it outside?
It's outside, yeah. So what's that? Where's that fast travel thing?
Well, this is the closest fast travel, if that's the one it told us to go to. What I've noticed is there's only a few fast travels, so it'll tell you which one's closest.
Oh, okay.
Generally speaking. Yeah, it looks like it's right over here. Yeah, it seems like...
Oh, okay, it's actually here, yeah. Yeah, it's actually here. Wilhelm Scream. You know what I can never figure out is the achievements for Steam. Like, what? I mean, obviously, achievements are achievements. What's with the trading cards, I guess, is more the question.
Well, the trading cards, I think they kind of abandoned, but it was like a thing.
Mm-hmm.
Not a good thing, but a thing.
Did you catch anything from E3 that caught your attention?
I don't do the E3 thing. I really don't. I think it's because I'm not really a console gamer.
Yeah. Oh, but the Xbox, the PlayStations, you have to buy their hardware faster now.
Yeah, they have a new Xbox 360 or 1 or 2 or 7.
Yeah. I think it's the Xbox One X. So its acronym is Xbox.
Oh, boy. Go to center of town. This looks like it's not good.
This town is getting pummeled. Oh, hi.
Can't wait to try out my new weapon on somebody. Next schmuck I see is getting blown away.
Good thing there's no friendly fire. The hell is going on?
We click on the square until it tells us to click on the next square.
So I'm just going to watch. Something cool is going to happen. We're getting shot from like a spaceship.
These assholes are in the way.
Whatever the spaceship is doing, it's really mad at me, like in the general vicinity of me, but not good enough to actually hit me. All right, come on, there's one more square. Hop to it, Dan.
Working on it. Find Roland.
Oh, it's gonna keep firing. I'm waiting for something cool to happen. Okay, I'm jumping down into the... Okay, I died.
That's not where the square is.
I wanted to see something cool. Hello, fellow citizen. Get away from my panel. Oh, they're like teleporting out. That's what they're doing. Wrong way. Okay, I am lost.
Your stream must be so exciting right now.
I tried to cut through like an alley, just didn't work out. Get out of the way. And we're somewhere.
Yeah, what's going on here? Oh, there's the city. It seems like not ideal.
I think that's Sanctuary, right? Yeah, yeah. Got that huge tower in the middle of it now. Still getting shot from the spaceship. That spaceship's been here the whole time, though. Why did it all of a sudden start shooting out?
I couldn't even begin to tell you.
Oh, Sanctuary's toast. Or they moved it.
And we go towards the square.
Oh, I was going to jump off this cliff.
It's one strategy.
See, I would have been able to jump and everything would have been fine because they'll force me to fast travel.
Opportunity missed.
I like the mission. I like the mission where it's like just head towards it. Like, don't do anything special. Just go that direction.
By the way, I found that really good button.
Mm-hmm. The forward button?
No, the boost.
Oh. Come at me, bro. I was like standing in front of the door. Oh, son of a bitch, we can fast travel with the car. You just thought we couldn't fast travel with the car. I'm out here all by myself now.
Little did you know.
I'm out here with just the dogs. Oh, they're barfing on me. Oh, and I didn't get the gun. Get the gunner seat, you idiot.
Well,
okay, I'm
I
out.
Control both guns and I'm driving.
I'm out.
I think we can say this is ideal.
I'm also not in the car.
Well, I think we all know this is ideal.
On these fucking birds. Okay, I made a terrible mistake. I have learned from my lesson. I have learned a valuable lesson.
Have you actually?
No, I haven't. But it got me back into the car.
Here, pick up that purple thing. It's actually really good.
Yeah. Got it. Alright, give me the gun. I got this. I'm gonna shoot, see how far they can go. Oh, there's something happening in front of us. Okay, sorry. Sorry.
Alright, we need to go this way. Alright, we gotta get out of here.
Oh, I should have stayed in for a few more seconds.
This gun blows them up real nice.
Oh, son of a bitch. Shot me off a ledge. They blew up our car, too.
Dicks. Oh. There's a gun there. Almost knocked you off again. Is there anything to pick up over here?
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Couldn't tell you one way or the other.
Is there something we're supposed to be doing? I don't know. Mission complete. We get some real... Enter the fridge.
Get some purple items.
It's not cold in here. It's quite the opposite.